Ambra's offering is advisory services, private capital, and wealth solutions.
We are primarily an advisor with an investor mindset. We have completed hundreds of transactions across many jurisdictions, industries, and company sizes in both an advisory and investing capacity. We're not a specific type of advisor. We help entrepreneurs raise capital, and it can be equity or preferred capital. It can be for growth, acquisitions. We could also work with private equity firms to help them find co-investors for their deals. I think we're particularly strong in debt. We can do a simple transaction like a bank debt refinancing or a more bespoke complex deal like a dividend recap where we go with debt funds or directly with investors such as family offices. With regards to M&A, we can help owners sell majority or minority stakes in their companies or help them integrate bolt-ons or acquire other businesses. We can do restructurings and advise companies that are about to go into insolvency or administration. Finally, we offer ongoing strategic advice. We typically sit on boards of these SMEs and help them become tech-enabled, help them to capture and analyze key data that will help them make better decisions. Having access to capital enables us to be opportunistic and move quickly when the situation requires us to do so, and we typically underwrite the deal to make it happen. We know what investors are looking for, and our fintech approach and intelligence platform enables us to match the right investor with the right opportunity.
We really only look to invest in situations where we believe we can add value. We're sector agnostic, we're instrument agnostic, we can invest right across the capital stack. We can co-invest alongside other firms, we can lead investments ourselves. We're really agnostic as to the role that we play. When we're looking to invest, we focus on established companies in growing markets with strong profit margins and great management teams that have a vision of where they want to get to and how we can help them get there. Our investment vehicle and managed account structure allows us to operate outside the restrictions of a fund. We can have long-term investment horizons, and that really suits both management teams and our investors.
The capital for our deals comes from our family offices. It also comes from other members of the Ambra family. These include institutional investors, family and friends, and the entrepreneurs and founders of companies that we've worked with in the past. Ambra's network is hugely valuable to the companies that we work with. This can take several forms. Firstly, making value-added introductions for the underlying portfolio companies. And secondly, sitting on these companies' boards. Access to this deal flow provides our members the ability to diversify part of their wealth into an asset class that they otherwise would not have access to.
Ambra sits between companies, funds, and investors.